At noon, one of the inmates charged with killing two Anamosa prison workers will now spend the rest of his life in prison. Michael Dutcher appeared in Jones County Court this morning. Dutcher, along with fellow inmate Thomas Woodard, killed Officer Robert McFarlane and Nurse Lorena Schulte back in March as they tried to break out. Woodard received his life sentence last month.